Hello everyone, today's tutorial is this spring bracelet. So pretty. In our materials, I have two colors of 11 oocyte beads, white and green. I also have 8 oocyte beads, round pearl, 8mm round pearl, my beading needle number 11, and this is the thread I'm going to use. So let's begin. So I'm going to start using 60 inches length of thread, and I'm going to just add the thread later. So I put my stopper and leave like 9 inches tail. Then I'll pick up 8-0 green. Then pick up 11-0 white, 5, then pass through first, then pick up 1 white, pick up 1, pick up 1 white. Pick up another 1 white. Pass through 2. Then pick up 2 white. Then pick up another 2. Pick up 2. Pass through 8-0. Then I'll pick up 11-0 green, 3, and 1-8-0. and passing through one more time. Then exit to 8-0. Then pick up 5 white. And pick up 1 white. I'm adding 1 in between. In between white. Then pick up 1. Pick up 1. Pass through 2, then pick up 2 white, then pick up 2. And pick up another 2. Then I'll pick up 3 green, 11-0 green, and 1 8-0. Then I'm going to pass through 1 more time. I'm going to exit to 8-0. And I'll pick up another 5 white. Pass through first, then pick up 1 white, pick up 1, pick up another 1, pick up 1. Pass through 2. Then pick up 2 white. Pick up another 2. Then pick up 2. So pick up 3 11-0 green and 1 8-0. Then I'm going to pass through again and then exit to 8-0. So I'm going, my thread is coming out, and I'm going to continue adding more components until I finish this thread. And I'm going to show you later how to add the extra thread to finish the project. So I'm going to, I finished the first thread, and I'm going to add another lengthy thread. So I'm going to pass through here. Just make a knot. And then I can start, I can continue. So I'll pick up five white. Then pick up one. Then pick up another one. Then pick up one. Then pick up one. Then pass through two. Then pick up two. Then pick up another two. Pick up two. Pick up three 11-0 green and 8-0, and then I'm going to pass through one more time and exit two. So my thread is exiting from green 8-0 green, and then I'm going to continue adding my components until I have. So right now I have 14. And I'm going to continue adding 10 more. So I completed 24 white flowers. And my thread is coming out from 8-0 green. Then I'll pick up 5, 11-0 green. Then pick up 1. Then skip. Pass through 3. Then I'll pick up 2. So I'm going to just pass through some of the beads, make some couple of knots, and then I'll cut the thread. So I'm going to continue doing the other end. So I pick up 19, 11-0 green. Hey guys, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. And for those who already joined, thank you so much. So I'm going to just pass through some of the beads, make some couple of knots, and then I'll cut the thread. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day, everyone, and happy beading.